But I think Alvin Jones was a huge influence too for someone who kind of took straight patterns and he kind of pushed using threes a lot over the bar line, using, you know, quarter note triplets a lot. I had the pleasure to be able to record with Alvin, and I got to see how he works. And he cranks his tom super tight. Keiko, his wife, was the one who did it. And when I sat behind his drums, I was like, I couldn't get a note, any of these things. And then he sat down, he had these little 7/8s, and he would just pop everything, started to all open up. And that kind of made me think and understand about, you know, when someone hits a drum, there's, everybody's different. It doesn't matter how you do it, as long as you get that sound out of the drum, it's still always the same thing. But Alvin was one of the first guys, I think, that kind of pushed polyrhythms and kind of made drums a little bit more exciting. You know?
You're saying you pushed Alvin.
Yeah. On our third record, Alvin guested on a song called Stealing Babies. And I'll play the pattern that he played. Not like him, but I'll play the pattern.